Hi, so we're here today at Microsoft London Reactor with UCL Data Science Society for Amazing Hackathon. We have Amex as a credit card sponsor partner, so we have a data set looking at specific credit card fraud and issues, and we have Microsoft as a technology provider. We've got teams, we've got 18 teams currently building great solutions using Azure technologies based around those different challenges, and we're going to see what those teams come up with. We're hoping to have some data visualizations, great use of machine learning and data science tools, and we have the Microsoft student partners here to help support and mentor the teams throughout the day. So I hope you join us a bit later on to see how the event goes and the success and the results of the teams.
In the areas of
These are students, the same as you, so they're from first years all the way up to PhD students, campus. So we want you to do things on your campus which showcase Microsoft, GitHub and our associated products and services. We're going to give the winner a guest blog opportunity on one of the Microsoft blogs. Experience. Amazing opportunity, 330,000 monthly views on that blog site. This is like your CV.
How are you guys finding Azure?
Yeah, it's super good. I am learning a lot with my colleagues and other people. I think the way we split the task is good. We have people working on machine learning models, people working on the business side and recommendations. And I am happy to find out about Microsoft Azure. It makes things much easier. I was coding everything in Python, doing my own classifiers and writing many lines of code. And now I discovered that you can simply drag and drop a few boxes and get the same model running and even see the charts and the plots about accuracy and how good the model is. So it's really very convenient, and I really like discovering about Microsoft Azure.
I
really like it.
Hi Arta, how are you finding the event today?
I'm finding it really good. I've met a lot of cool people, and some of the teams really do have great insights. I'm looking forward to the pitches and to see how all the data science techniques come about and deliver a good deliverable, essentially.
Awesome.
I found it really good, getting some nice insights. Learned a lot about Azure and how to use Microsoft services. It'll be really nice to see now the presentations, how the teams come up with this.
Yeah, we've had a mix of different data sets from like open source to like American Expert. I think it's been amazing. It's been an amazing experience. Everyone here, people from Microsoft, people all from across different subjects. I think collaborating, having different levels of experience has been really useful for everyone, being able to show them Azure. The expressions people have had when you show them Azure to see how easy it can be is amazing. It's heartwarming.
The importance index of different words within
This is the report of the this model, like this combined model, which looks like high precision in predicting if we're going to be default or not with this. So as long as this is like it is like it.
And I think it's been a pleasure for us opening this event for the first time in the history of the society to be partnered with a company like American Express, with a company like Microsoft, and to have you guys here as well with us in this project. So thank you so much, guys, for coming. Big round of applause.
And so, without further ado, I would like to announce the winner for the best business solution, and that is team number 2.
Firstly, you know, I just want a massive thanks to the organising teams. An event like this takes weeks of effort. So we've been on calls for the weeks, for the last few weeks, in different countries, different time zones. So huge thanks to the DSS team. They've been awesome to work with. And again, thank you. Thanks goes to the Microsoft Student Partners. Some of the teams had to get coaches from Nottingham this morning because the trains are on strike. You know, we've had people coming from all over. The team who is successful at winning the Microsoft Prize is Team 8. So,
so hey guys, it's the end of the Hackathon. I thought it went really well. It was amazing to see all the groups present. I think, yeah, we should definitely do more of these events in the future. It's great to see all the other MSPs and other MSPs around the country.
Yeah, it was really great to meet you finally, the rest of MSPs, to meet the whole UCL Data Society. It was really cool to see the different insights and people using Azure for the first time and seeing how easy it is to use it and how powerful it is.
Yeah.
And so it was really cool to see how people interacted with it.
Yeah, I was really shocked at like how far people got, and like when we showed people as well, their faces, they're like, they were so like happy. And I'm not even like exaggerating about that. There's like this guy who was saying he loves it as well.
Yeah, it was really cool to see people really engaging with it, seeing the power of the technology.
Yeah, definitely. And there's potentially more future MSPs from here. We saw lots of people who were interested in the hot program, so yeah.
And we should definitely do more.
Yeah, definitely. So we'll hopefully can find more. And yeah, thank you guys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Pablo and everyone. Thank you, Lee. Thank you, everyone, for the effort. And I'll see you guys in the next one.